mean?
Oaths of royal blood. One loses the crown. One devours a god.
I'm here to save a prince.
Are you now? Let me show you.
I saw Sadwes.
Three more. Many spills of blood. At best, one moment changed forever. A Smaug feather. Go on. Take it. The end. Eternal bliss at last. Success is expected, little one.
You again. You were right. Ejdaha showed me a way to save Hassan.
Her evil deeds know no bounds, and one of them is unforgivable. A story I don't even want to remember.
Huh. Between the two of us, I thought you were the fool. But I was wrong.
Both can be true.
You've helped me a great deal. What's your name?
Call me Alkara.
Thank you. Alkara.
I said my name is Alkara. Didn't you hear me the first time?
Thank you.
won't let any more of you distract me from my goal. Our goal is the same.
been here so long, alone, just waiting. So many strange sounds. I knew the king before King Darius.
What was he like?
Very different than Darius. He enjoyed war.
I understood King Darius to have a sharp mind for strategy.
Yes, but he didn't enjoy war. There is more success with treaties than spears.
Sargon? Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer. I'll add the information I've gleaned about this area.
The Simorgh Gate is beyond these palace doors. From there, you will have access to the Hall of Divination.
The way is impassable.
Oh. Hmm. Well, it won't be for future, Sargon.
Anahita.
Sargon, your blade was sharper than mine. I should have been better prepared.
Why did you kidnap Prince Hassan?
I followed Queen Tamiris's orders. I can't tell you why, but I still need to finish my mission.
Your mission cost Hassan's life.
No need to drive the knife even further. I was loyal to a fault.
You never taught me how to deal with such defeat. But I'll find a way to make this right.
No one can stand up against Varum and survive.
First time for everything.
You said you can make this right. What do you...
I don't know yet if it will work. But that's a chance I must take.
Then let me help you.
I can't trust you now.
I understand. This probably means farewell.
Farewell, Anahita.
Took you in and shaped you into an immortal. Varum saw promise. You turned against us.
Varum is driving a wedge between us.
In a way, he did Persia a favor.
What do you even mean?
Famine, drought, unrest among satrapies, loss of Persian soldiers. Queen Tamiris's bloodline is unfit to rule. The people deserve someone like Varum. Only the White Lion can restore the pride of Persia. Come back to reason, dignity, and purpose, Sargon.
Menelaus, wait!
Thank you.
Can you find me?
Wait!
Oh! Do you see me, friend?
You're still like a stone skipping across the water.
I know. The world keeps changing around me.
What's happened to you?
He was next to me. I hear my father's voice, but it fades. Help! It pulls at me again! Help me!
Focus. Be calm. Don't let it take control of you.
Help!
Just remember, the power serves you.
Ah!
Lower your bow! Listen to me! Varum killed Hassan!
I won't believe anything you say.
How can you say that? Varum is betraying Persia!
We are warriors so that one day others don't have to be. Varum is the king to end all wars.
A king would not kill his subjects. Help me stop him.
Varum has an ideal that is bigger than you and me! You're giving me no choice.
Yeah!
all those battles. No one has pushed me this far!
I didn't want to push you this far.
I only relied on this bow because
I was weak. A true warrior needs no weapon.
I never wanted this fight.
Me neither. The Sargon.
Menelaus, dead because of me. Why does it have to be this way?
this.
Thank you.